Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi all, my name is Muhammad Arif Afendi from undergraduate of nursing. I'm going to share my answer for the verbal evaluation 1. The first topic is relative sentence. I admire my father who works hard to support the family. I like a talk show which discuss the past life of public figure. I love mountain where I can recognize who I am. As far as my feet go, I'm also trying to figure out who I really I am. The second topic is second conditional sentence. If I could change two things about my country, I would change the education system and replace the Minister of Education and Culture because I don't like the education system created by the current Minister of Education. If there was time machine and I could travel back in time, I would go back to Magelang after I finish college because that's where I started to memorize Al-Quran. If I only had 24 hours to live, I would focus on worshiping, hang out with my family and going to place that I like. The third topic is third conditional sentence. If I wasn't dating in high school, I would have focused on studying. The last topic is about holiday. The best vacation I ever had was while on vacation to Switzerland. I went with my uncle and cousin. We went to the airport by plane. I stayed in the village of Grindelwald. There I saw the first hot spring glacier in my life and it was simply amazing. And three places I want to visit are Cairo, Granada and Cordoba. Besides many good places in the city, we can also see Islamic civilization. I think that's all I can say. Thank you.